No.
Get it.
Excuse me. One second. Hold it. What's going on?
Johnny, baby, what's going on? Listen.
You brought the camera over here to advertise the show?
It's all right. It's just the camera. It's not going to hurt you. No wonder
they call you Chris the Man Romano.
Don't worry about it, because I'm here to talk about February 15th. Johnny, you did one hell of a job,
baby. I love it,
because you got super crazy, my man, coming down. You got the Lady of Fire, Marcella.
What about the superstar, Matt Striker?
And you got my personal favorite, my buddy, Matt Striker. You know him and I like this. Come on, Johnny. And then, of course, you got me.
Yeah, but you know you got yourself in trouble. You got the two giants, Goldwyn and Big Man Andre. 300 pounds, 6'7", whatever the heck these guys are. And you're in the middle, kid.
I know. Rock, hard place. Me. But
so you're happy about that?
I'm always happy, Johnny. February 15th will be a day that people will never forget here at the world-famous Gleason Gym. I'm telling everybody to come on down to witness the show of a lifetime, because the world of unpredictable wrestling and Johnny Rods did it again. So February 15th, Big Andre, Big Goldwyn, Rock Hard Place Me. I'm ready. Johnny Rods is ready. And guess what? I'm going to dance away all night long. I'll see you later, Johnny.
Bye.